Korea will soon begin operating a magnetic levitation train out of the nation's gateway, Incheon International Airport. The hyper-futuristic mode of transportation, like its name suggests, levitates above the track with the help of incredibly powerful magnets. Our Kim Ji-yeon shows us.
Unlike conventional trains, this magnetic levitation train uses a powerful magnetic field to travel along the rails. It has no wheels and suspends itself about 8 millimeters above the tracks. Let's see how it works. The train encases the track in a C-shape, and electromagnets are attached on both the top and bottom. When electric current passes through the electromagnets placed underneath the tracks, the train lifts slightly. Now, when current also flows into the electromagnets above the track, the opposite poles of the magnet move into formation and create a push and pull effect, making the train move forward. As it uses a magnetic field to move, the noise created is only about 80% that of subway trains, and it also causes minimal vibration. Even when the MagLev train travels at its maximum speed of 110 kilometers per hour, vibrations can hardly be felt inside. It can also be operated without an engineer, which cuts down operation costs.
There's no friction between the wheels and tracks, so maintenance costs are extremely low.
The train was created using homegrown technology and has been made safer through 2 years of efficiency tests. The braking distance has also been reduced to 100 meters, and the electronic waves the train emits are lower than those of a television.
It uses existing rail and road networks, and because it causes less noise and vibration, it is also eco-friendly.
After commercialization in July, Korea will become the second country in the world after Japan to operate the MagLev train. It will run on a 6-kilometer rail line from Incheon International Airport and will be free of charge for the time being. Kim Min-ji, Arirang News.